What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Great X Gaming. I am Jax, and we are back with Bendy and the Ink Machine. This place is horrible. Whoa, fuck you! God, fuckers. Ugh. I thought I was just equaling them out, but apparently not. I don't know why, but I just got really nervous. Andy. Okay. Hi, I knew you were here. Whoa! There was a body! Oh. Fuck! But we just died for a bit. I don't know why this game gets to me so badly. Holy shit, I'm psychic! Hey guys, broken clocks right twice a day, huh? That one's fine. There we go. Hi! Where the fuck did you come from? Boop! Okay, I've got four. I think I need five. That one's out. Fuck you. Fuck you. Having them spawn right behind me and then not be able to be hit is bullshit, game.
Quite the efficient little errand boy, aren't you?
How about we just, duck! So, while I was looking up some information about the other characters, because I was very curious, it does seem like taking the different paths will give you a different ending of some kind. Also, I totally forgot that, Bendy gets attracted to noise, so sprinting around is a bad plan. So, you'll notice I'm not doing that right now. It makes travel a little longer, but I'd rather not attract him.
Punching in.
Hmm. There it is. Hey, buddy. You're a good friend, Boris. Lady, you are crazy.
Punching in.
All right, come on. Serious? Somebody outside just started blasting fucking music. Why are you open?
Another day, another dollar.
Okay. Level K and Heavenly Toys. Beware the Ink Demon. Oh, hi. Shop. Oh, hey! There you are. How do I get over there? Oh, duh. Just, okay, hold on. Wait a minute. Okay. Well, not what I expected, but hi. Thanks. Sport. Still locked. Was there a cutout? Hi. No, there was not. Okay. Hi. My whole concern is that I am pretty sure smashing up those cutouts. Whoa! Fuck you! Stop it! Makes a lot of noise. Oh my god! So I want to know my escape routes and hiding spaces. Well, there's one. Oh. Oh, we did this one. Okay. Okay, here we go. Hold on. Okay, we're back. Now, some of you might have noticed I'm not smashing the ones I come across yet. That's because I want to work from back to front if I can. Ugh. What? Fuck you. How strong are you? Shit. Because I'd rather not sprint. Oof.
Punching in.
I'd rather not sprint all the way. Oh, fuck! Where? Fuck me. Well, great. All that fucking progress. And I'm running back miles. Is he not coming this way? Was I wrong? Hello? Sorry about the background noise again, by the way. Can we not? I'm the dancing demon, watch me twirl and top and spin. Okay. We made it back to the start point. Okay, there's 8 left. Four left, right? Yeah. Okay, now. Yep, you see him? I fucking knew it. I fucking knew it. I do not like that he's walking right towards me. Woof! That was terrifying.
Always on time.
Did I get this one?
I don't be seeing what the big
yes.
So what if I went and painted some of those bendy dolls?
Okay. Three, two, wait, shit, did I miss some? Did I walk past some? I think I did. There's one left. There's one left. Nope. Just no. Okay. Angel, Alice, you are by far the worst employer I've ever had. Okay. Let's get back to level 9 and we'll end the... Oh shit, he's coming back! Bendy, please. Oh, fuck, he's coming. Oh, fuck, he's coming. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. Bad, bad, bad. Okay. God damn it, Bendy. Oh shit. Oh fuck me. What do I do? Okay, well, we're gonna leave this episode off here, and we'll pick it up in the next video. Hope I'll have gotten back to level 9 somehow. If you like the video, you know what to do. Like, comment, subscribe, all that good shit. If you want to buy me a coffee, link's down below. I'd greatly appreciate it. And thanks for watching. Later, y'all.